press the bell icon and never miss any update from WhatsApp Bollywood.
Hello everyone, I'm Shreya and you're watching WhatsApp Bollywood. Every day, there is a new revelation in Sushant Singh Rajput's death case. Now his farmhouse manager, Rais, told NCB that Riya and Sara used to party frequently there. Watch the video to know the full detail.
Sushant Singh Rajput's Lonavala farmhouse manager, Rais, told NCB that Sara Ali Khan and Riya Chakravarti partied frequently there. Narcotics Control Bureau recently questioned Rais and he said in his statement that the scenic location was SSR's party destination. The late actor would visit the place with his core team and friends like Riya Chakravarti, Sara Ali Khan and Shraddha Kapoor, an arrested drug peddling suspect Zaid Galatra. Farmhouse manager also claimed that ganja and liquor were common in their parties. He also stated that smoking papers were also ordered. However, he has no idea what they were used for. He revealed that Riya celebrated her birthday last year in July at the farmhouse with her family and SSR. To note, the Central Bureau of Investigation is currently investigating the actor's death case, while the Enforcement Directorate is probing the money laundering charges against Riya and the Narcotics Control Bureau is looking into drug angle in this case.
What do you think about this news report? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching WhatsApp Bollywood.